हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बैक। क्लास फाइव, सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस, टॉपिक गेम्स, स्पोर्ट्स एंड एक्सरसाइज, सब टॉपिक मार्शल आर्ट्स इन इंडिया। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द मार्शल आर्ट्स दैट आर इनसाइड अवर कंट्री, दैट आर इन इंडिया। इन एंशियंट टाइम्स स्पोर्ट्स वर ऑफन यूज्ड टू टीच फाइटिंग टेक्निक्स। अर्लियर टाइम द स्पोर्ट्स वॉज ऑल्सो यूजिंग टू मेक देम ट्रेन फॉर फाइटिंग। They giving us the training of the fighting techniques also. So in ancient times, sports were used to teach the fighting techniques. It was also related to the war and the defense. This gave rise to martial arts. Because of these fighting techniques training, that is give the rise to martial arts. Means the fighting techniques which were teaching in that time, with the help of sports, that becomes after some time in the form of martial arts. It is a system of fighting technique that can be used in war, self-defense or even for entertainment. Means martial art, we are talking about the martial art. Martial art is a system that is a fighting technique. This can be used in war, self-defense and entertainment. War means fighting to win the other countries or our enemies. Self-defense is to protect ourselves from the attack or from the enemies. And entertainment is to make fun. An accomplished martial artist can subdue enemies' attack effectively and defend even when unarmed. Accomplished martial artist means a person which has a much knowledge of the martial art. That person can subdue the enemies. Subdue the enemies means they can win their enemies. Their attack effectively, they can make them defend. They just make themselves safe from the enemy's attack. Even they are unarmed. Means if I have the much knowledge of the martial arts, I got attacked by my enemies, I don't have any type of arm, any type of weapon. Even that, with the help of the martial arts, I can win from my enemies. India has a rich tradition of martial arts that dates back of the times of the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. It is a traditional thing. Martial arts is a traditional thing in India with the dates of the times of Ramayana and Mahabharata. Means the times when the Ramayana and Mahabharata was in our country, that during that times even martial arts were running from that. Indian martial arts have spread to many other countries as well. The martial art, that is the main point of the Indians, that spread in all our countries. Many other countries which learned the martial arts by the Indians. Indians went to that place and they teach them for the martial art. Some of the more popular styles are the Mardani Khel of Maharashtra, Thang Ta of Manipur, Kalari Paitu of Kerala and Silambam of Tamil Nadu. These are the names of the martial arts that are the famous in our country. Mardani Khel, that is of Maharashtra, Thang Ta, that is of Manipur, Kalari Paitu, that is of Kerala, and Chilambam, that is of Tamil Nadu. These are the martial arts that are related to that places, that states. Judo and Karate are also martial arts that are popular today. Present time, Judo and Karate, these are martial arts that are popular present today. The reason is behind it. Earlier times, it was using for the as a weapon, as a fighting techniques. But at present time, it is just related to the sports and entertainment. That is why present time only the judo and karate, these are the most famous. So these were the points which we talk about the martial arts in India. You have to learn and write these points in your EVS activity copy. It is your homework today. Thank you.